Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your search history on Google Maps for iOS and Android. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you tap the search bar on the Google Maps app, it shows you a list of all your recent searches. This is how to delete them. Tap your profile icon from the top right corner of the screen. Select Settings from the pop-up menu. In the Settings menu, scroll down to the Account Settings section and then tap on Maps History. If you scroll down to today and hit the trash can, you can instantly delete all of your history from today. To delete more than just today's history, tap Filter by Date from the top here. Tap where it says Always and then select Custom. Now choose the time frame you want to delete using the calendar below. Tap Apply once done. Now tap the Delete button next to Filter by Date. Tap Delete again on the pop-up. Your search history has now been removed. Close and reopen the Maps app to make sure it's gone. When recording this video, I noticed that sometimes it glitched and still showed the history even though it was removed. If that happens to you, then you can delete the app, reinstall it again, and the history will have been updated and been removed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Maps tips and tricks.